Hi there. You are now watching Raw and UnChuck.
What up, though?
We back.
Dex. Nigga, I don't know why I thought that was an E.
You still said it wrong, bro. Come on, man. Don't disrespect my guy like that, bro. We know how we say his name. Come on, bro. You forgot?
Nigga.
Say it again.
Dex.
No. You gotta put some work in it. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Dex!
No. I ain't gonna lie, cuz.
You close, though.
I'm close?
Huh?
Well, you gotta do it. Cause, nigga, I don't know how to do it. I was
trying to get you to get it out, you know what I'm saying? And then we was gonna do it together.
I gave a lot.
Dex! It's my guy, bro.
Dex,
real, bro. You gotta. You can't just say his name just regular. No, you gotta put the umph in it, because that's just who Dex is. He just got that energy. You know what I'm saying? We gotta match it.
Dex. Look.
Yeah.
I didn't even know. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm.
But the song is Apocalypse. Okay?
No, you can't just read Dex with little letters like that and then Apocalypse yelling and you just Apocalypse.
Because that's a scary word, bro. That's one of the most scariest words in the Urban Dictionary, bro. If I'm lying, I'm not.
If you think that's about a scary word. Apocalypse, you never think about nothing good.
Nothing good.
What if you had like a bunny apocalypse?
It still don't sound good.
Like a million cute little bunnies trying to get you. That don't sound fun.
No, nigga, that sounds scary. Like, why do y'all want to get me? What did I do?
What did I do? Let's you took the carrot.
See? I would probably take the carrot, though. Carrots be hitting a little bit sometimes.
Man, do carrots really help your eyesight?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah, I stopped eating them. Kind of explains a lot. But, yeah, let's get to it, man. It was Dax's birthday the other day. Happy belated, bro. Happy
Dax! It's his birthday the other day.
I was kind of dick to myself. It's Dax's birthday the other day. It was Dax's birthday the other day. Here we go. Let's get into the video. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe. But it's social media. This is all down below. Description. Go check the description, y'all. Warning comes before destruction.
I feel like everybody's just trying to make us think about stuff today. What if I didn't want to think about stuff today?
This is a perfect sound, though, when I hear Apocalypse. Like,
you just see all a million bunnies just... Mm-hmm. Start off by seeing just one.
Got some correlation with them vaccines.
I see violence, oh, and I hear sirens, oh. Nowhere to go, nowhere to run. They gave me the shot, they took away guns. Nothing to eat, we can't go to sleep. We're stuck in our homes, they're flooding the streets. Everyone's watching, they blew today's
speech. Alright, so it is about the... Okay.
You saying we in an apocalypse?
Mm-hmm. Well, it is, though. I ain't gonna like, show me a time where people have to wear masks. Like, literally have to wear masks. You have to. That's crazy. But we still all sticking through
hey,
it.
Man,
we all
still strong. To say, real, you know, mm-hmm. Rest in peace to our fallen soldiers. Mm-hmm. But we all still here pushing. Soldiers out here.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing to eat. We can't go to sleep. We're stuck in our homes. They're flooding the streets. Everyone's watching. They blew today's streets. Misinformation like every week. Apocalypse. There ain't no game but to choose your side and protect your soul. Devil is lurking. He's looking for victims and power to use to regain his control. No one to trust. Everybody's corrupt. End of the world really feels like it's close. Feels like it's Truman and I'm just a person. They watched that home on an evening show. Finger for passion and all of it's free. The politicians, corrupt police. Tanks and riots. Bodies piling. Smell of corruption. There's blood in the streets. Children are crying. There's nothing to eat. Left and right. There's no in between. Who do we trust when it's us against us? And we'll do anything just to get a retweet. 2021, no joke. Boy, you better stay inside. Pray to God during these times. Let me give you some advice. Set nice. Stay inside your life for the price they will buy. Everybody's trying to fight. Gas prices spike. No bus can't walk. We can't drive. Everybody's on this trip trying to get ahead. So I'm trucking up this peace sign. Let me get into the rail.
They don't care how you feel. You're just an animal and you're their next meal. There's no peace. I pray to God. I'm a our knees, the gates of hell open, we can all feel that heat.
I remember when everything changed, when technology went from an aid to the primary poison of all of our brains. We've been programmed to think that we need to be slaving, we worship it every day, and in every way we becoming the robot that gave us and losing humanity's
way. I see violence.
We talk about that though? As if that ain't the truth, I don't know what it is. So I feel like, I don't know, my generation, our generation, we grew up with, you know what I'm saying, social media, internet, but at the same time, we saw it go from this to what the fuck it is now. And he's not lying. Like, I remember, like, we used to go outside. I literally used to do. Like, wasn't no, we didn't care too much about the phone, we didn't care too much about the social media, we didn't care too much about nothing. We just go outside, enjoy life. If you see, you know what I'm saying, a girl, oh, you walk up to talk to her, you know what I'm saying? You get her phone, you get her phone number, she get to call on your house phone, you know what I'm saying? You got a mom, get off the phone, mom, you know? I remember those days.
No cap.
And it's like, when those days, those the best days, because everything wasn't driven by, you know what I'm saying, opportunists and people just trying to, you know what I'm saying, clout chasing and
trying to get the most numbers.
I feel like that's some people's goal out here. Not everybody, of course, but it's some people's goal out here just to get the most numbers ever. And you know what I'm saying? It's like they lose sight of what, you know what I'm saying, the purpose really is. And that's to impact the world in a positive way, you know what I'm saying, rather than just doing stuff for your own self. Because at the end of the day, it's like, I'm cool. You know what I'm saying? I'm cool. I'm always be cool. But there's people out here that's not cool. And I feel like when Dax, what he do with his songs is he makes music just to let people know, like, you know what I'm saying? If you're not cool, it's okay to not be cool, first of all. But then at the same time, we got a message. We got to, you know what I'm saying, get out to people like us. You know what I'm saying? Reactors or y'all watching. What do you call it? People that watch Reactors.
Family.
But I was thinking about the other niggas too, like, oh, you know, because it's other niggas that do this.
That don't watch
it. Yeah. No, like, the other niggas that react. So, like, what did they, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, what would
it's
they?
It's like, yeah, they are niggas that watch, that's our family, but, like, what are the other niggas? Guess we don't care too much. Nah. But, yeah. Y'all got the point.
Y'all got the point.
Yeah.
Because of religion, selling sex, selling children, genocides, waters rise, homicides, missing women, rich got richer. What do they do, man? They cut out the small business, fake statistics, flood the streets with drugs, and filled up all the prisons. The shift in the energy, you can't see the enemy. God is returning, they don't gotta say it, the climate's been telling me. From the way they abusing the teaching and pushing religion like it's an accessory. Pick a side, it's the darker, the Latin, the scariest times that we've
seen. I see violence, oh, so much violence, and I hear silence.
Two with deep stuff, huh?
Man, bro. Mm-hmm. We can't smile for today.
Nope.
Shoot.
Shout out Dax, though, man. Shout out Dax. Always just come with a message. And he got a purpose, shit. He actually has a why, and that's dope to me.
He know what he feel like he here for. Mm-hmm. He does it.
Mm-hmm.
To the best of his ability, and then it's always...
always
a masterpiece for us.
Mm-hmm. So shout out bro once again, man. Shout out Jaw for sticking in and showing love to the video. We always appreciate that. But yeah, with that being said, man, we about to get up out of here. If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn up social media links. Go to description, social media links, man. It's your boy Chuck.
And your boy Zay Styles, and we out. Peace.